Oh man, we're gonna have some fun.
next round.
What up, guys? It's Small Time. You know what time it is. You know what time it is. And today, I'm bringing you some Daybreak. I know in the first part of the video, you saw Prop Hunt. And I kind of like Prop Hunt. It's hilarious. Literally hilarious. The props, hilarious. But finding the props, not so fun. It's like hide and go seek, basically. The last bit of this video is going to be Slayer. And I forgot to upload that last weekend, so I wanted to go ahead and just throw it into the mix so that way... excuse me. But I wanted to go ahead and, like, throw it in the mix because, I mean, they were both weekends. And this is, like, Modern Warfare weekend thing going on. And I kind of like it. I hope they keep doing this because it kind of revitalizes, you know, Modern Warfare. It makes you want to play it because, like... I mean, I've already played Modern Warfare. I played Modern Warfare when it came out. And to me, playing it just normally, I'm kind of bored because I've already played it and got to the 10th prestige already. Now there's like another prestige. I'm not even worried about it. I'd rather have something fun to play, like Prop Hunt or Slayer. And this Slayer is way better than Halo. I'm just saying that right now. I mean, because it's like Michael Myers or Jason, where you hide and then if you shoot them with the... like bullets, he slows down so you get a chance to run away and stuff. I think that's kind of cool. Plus, like, if you're the last person versus him, you get a shovel to, like, kill them with. So, I mean, I like it. And the only downfall I have about Prop Hunt, is that the whistle. Like, the whistle in the game, I feel like it could be a little bit better. Like, I feel like if you put them on the radar for, like, 1 second or something, then they have to move. That would be perfect. Then you would know where they're at. Because, like, in Prop Hunt, you can't see them until they move. So it's kind of difficult. So either, like, put the time limit up higher or what, man? Because, like, it's hard to try to find the props, but, like, it's fun being the props. So, I mean, you guys should try it out if you guys have, like, Modern Warfare. You know? I'm sorry I didn't get to upload sooner. I would have uploaded sooner, but I had my birthday come up, so I wanted to go ahead and take a little bit of a moment off, work on a couple other games I'm working on. I got a couple other games in the mix. I'm still working on Vice City. That game is difficult, even though it's an old game on PlayStation 2. I'm telling you right now. No, but this weekend I'm probably going to be playing some Modern Warfare, or if my brother gets online, I'm probably going to be playing some Battlefield 1. So, other than that, I don't know, guys. I don't have really anything else to talk about, except for they should keep doing this. Call of Duty should keep making these special games, these special events where you get to, like, play something different besides shoot somebody in the face. Because, like, there's, like, tons of games where you could shoot people in the face, but there's not a whole lot of games where you could play Prop Hunt. I'm just saying, like, I've seen Prop Hunt, you know, on Gary's Mod. I've seen that. And I've actually played Gary's Mod, but, like, not a whole lot of people know about it. Not unless you're a PC user. Okay? So, bringing Prop Hunt to consoles, that's right there. That's a game changer, guys. Alright? So, like, just, like, from like... I used to be a huge Call of Duty fan back when I was younger, but now since I've gotten older, it's hard for me to, like, stay in love with this company and stay in love with Call of Duty. So, like, you guys out there, you young guys out there who are playing this game and loving this game, I appreciate that. Props to you guys, literally. Like, I'm just saying, this is a pretty good game, and it used to be a good... quarter bit of my livelihood when I used to play it back in the day, but now I don't know, everything kind of seems, I don't know, different. So you guys go ahead and enjoy Prop Hunt this weekend. Last weekend, you guys, I guess, I don't know if any of you guys missed out, but if anybody has Modern Warfare Remastered, you probably didn't mess out anyway, because last weekend was awesome anyway. This weekend's going to be even better. And I'm trying to think. What else do I need to say to you guys? What else do I need to say except for... oh, yeah. One of my fans are still salty to me. One of my subscribers are still salty that I haven't done a particular video. And I want to go ahead and apologize and go ahead and say that I'm working on it. I have to wait until the game comes out, okay? And I have to wait until I get the game back because I let somebody else borrow it while I was trying to finish Titanfall 2. And I still haven't got to Titanfall 2 yet. I'm still recording and doing video for that. So once I get that done, because I just finished the campaign last week, You know, there's really nothing really else to say except for keep doing what you do in Call of Duty. Just kind of like reinvigorate the franchise so that way we can fall in love with you again. Come on, Call of Duty. I want to fall in love with you. I want to fall in love with you again. You know, you had me at World at War, but then you lost me at, like, Advanced Warfare and Infinite Warfare. You just lost me, man. I don't know why. Anyway, guys, I'm going to go ahead and sign on off because this clip's about to end, so I ain't got a lot of money. I'm just small time bread. And as always, guys, stay fresh. Please stay fresh, because I like it when you stay fresh.